Hi, welcome back. You're watching Beyond World is One with me, Raisha Sehgal. There's lots lined up on the show, but first a quick check on the headlines. U.S. President-elect Donald Trump's nominee for the position of envoy to Israel says that annexation of the West Bank is a possibility, but says that he is not the one who sets the policy. International Atomic Energy Agency Chief Rafael Grossi is set to visit Tehran for crucial talks on Iran's nuclear program. The UN nuclear chief warns just ahead of his trip that room for maneuvering is narrowing. At COP29 summit in Baku, Iran calls for international community to lift sanctions, urges global community to stand together and exchange knowledge, transfer technology, and facilitate accessing financial resources without any kind of discrimination. The Indonesian and Australian militaries begin joint combat drills off Indonesia's main island of Java, with about 2,000 troops training in air, maritime, amphibious and land operations. The Japanese owner of 7-Eleven says its founding family offered a counterbid to a takeover attempt by Canadian convenience store rival with around 85,000 outlets. 7-Eleven is the world's biggest convenience chain. British rock band Coldplay has announced a fourth show in India. The band will be performing at the Narendra Modi Stadium in Ahmedabad on 25th January 2025. Tickets for the show will be available from 16th November.